Alright, as you can see, it's playing the mess as the last one. Lots of cables everywhere. I don't even know where I'm gonna put everything. Lots of things, lots of hardware. Extension cables, but that's a bit out of the way. Does seem like the best opportunity. I don't know. I can fit it in there with that. I know something. Maybe it doesn't seem good, does it? I guess what I'm looking at is down below, aren't I? Something like this, eh? But then it's gonna be so hard to get those cables in there. Alright, well. Let's do this, I guess. I'll put that there for now because I'm thinking that's the front USB panel. Look at all these bloody cables, I'm telling you. I'm trying to figure out anything. Everything and everything. I'll just start going to shit. Bleep and bleep. Oh. This is all this shit. Done. It's crazy talk. All mixed up, all tangled together. That helped a little bit. Just a freaking little bit. So the lady box is controlling the lady strip. Excuse me. Oh, it's looking better already. Oh my God. Was it bringing the two Thermaltake fans here? I guess I could have brought them in there. Let's do that. CPU cooler cable, pull that up and through. Get that up out of the way. Alright. Pull these two back down. Alright, those are in. I'll pull those up a bit more if I want. Can. Okay. Seems a little bit harder to hide, but we'll put them in there. How about that? How's that look? Not too shabby. Oh, that's a bad position for that cable, so let's try to see if we can lock that up somewhere else. Let's twist your cables. Yeah, looks like I'm gonna have to do that. She's a tight one. She's tight. Oh, can I even get that out? How did I even get that in there? Oh, my Lord. Can't even get that in there if my left depends on it. Oh. Fucking fire in here, if I didn't break anything. I'm not sure about making that any looser. There's that. Whew. That's the 140 fan. All right.